Speaking of heat, a garbage fire broke out at the Mandan landfill at about 5:30 this evening. Mandan Rural Fire Chief Lynn Gustin says Mandan Fire Department called his crews in for backup to help extinguish the flames. Gustin says there were no injuries and the crews have put out the fire. He says the cause is undetermined.